Matt Turner, not one word made about Tom Colton. That's why. You know what, last month I was sitting in the back and I was hearing the so-called three-way champion, Bruno, talking about, he's giving a promo, what was he doing that stuck out of his mind? Oh yeah! He goes, in September, I was screwed by a bat. And you know, I'm sitting pondering that, who was screwed? Bruno, I mean, he's big, he's fat, he's ugly, he's bald.
And he has no talent.
Oh, nice job, way to point it out. Everyone here knows that Bruno has no talent. I came across another question. That question is, hey Ari, how did you feel that Bruno's big fat ass slapping you in the face? Now, I know after what happened to me and Chili over there last show, I know what each and every one of you guys want to hear. And of course, that is my Christmas card. So we're going to break them off for you right now. Dear Matt, I hope you have a very Merry Christmas. Love, Uncle Ted. Well, I tell you what, Uncle Ted, thanks a lot. Thank you, right from the bottom of my heart. Hold on a second. Number two. Beautiful. Hey, this is from Brandy Cummings. Yeah. Dear Matt, thank you for pleasing me all those times.
This is a family program here. $10. Wait, how old is this girl?
What?
Has three legs. And the middle leg is longer than the other two.
What did you do? Oh, that middle leg, that's not my leg. Take a look. That's not...
What the hell?
Are you finished?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's
crap.
Like crap?
Like crap?
I never realized, dude, that we don't have a bathroom.
So what?
Did you ever think about that? Or is that maybe a joke?
Well, we don't have the ring for. We'll get the bathroom.
You leave the only possible ring for. You know how long it's going to take me to lift that down?
We're not going to have a ring for.
I'm not. But the reason why we lost the tag belt, you can ask Dom, is because of you.
I'm sorry, I must have been at a different match. I mean, I could have swore I was on the floor and you were in the ring getting beat fair and square by ring crew.
Where were you in the main stage? For 5 months, I've been saving your ass from like the mafia and from everybody else.
What did you ever say to me?
Like, why are you all the time?
Joey put me through a table after I beat him. Where were you when I put Frankie through a table to win the belt in the first place? Where were you?
Oh,
I don't remember asking you a goddamn thing.
So you go ahead and find your little fight. I don't care who you are. They're alive. I don't care who they are. You know what? We'll beat their ass.
We'll see how much they hate me. And we'll also see you or you tap out tonight. And then, when it's over and I'm laughing at you, and then I'll look you right in